DGAFMS gets not to recruit ex-AMC, SSC medical officers. A warm welcome viewer to our channel, please like, share and subscribe our channel. In this video, we are going to know about medical officer recruitment. The Ministry of Defence has issued an order to Directorate General Armed Forces Medical Services, DGAFMS, for recruitment of ex-Army Medical Corps, AMC, Short Service Commission, SSC, medical officers. Under the Tour of Duty Scheme, 400 ex-AMC, SSC medical officers, released between 2017 and 2021, are expected to be recruited on contract basis for a maximum period of 11 months. The order, dated May 8, 2021, says fixed monthly lump sum amount will be admissible by deducting the basic pension from the salary drawn at the time of retirement plus specialist pay wherever applicable. The amount would remain unchanged for the term of the contract and no other allowances would be paid. The medical officers to be recruited are required to be medically fit as per civilian standards. It may be recalled that Ministry of Defence has taken several steps to mobilise additional manpower to assist the civil administration to tide over the current COVID-19 situation. The AFMS has already deployed additional doctors, including specialists, super specialists and paramedics, at various hospitals, while short service commissioned doctors of AFMS have been granted extension till December 31, 2021, which has augmented the strength by 238 more doctors. Medical professionals, recently retired from AFMS, have also been redeployed to further bolster the workforce of health professionals. In addition, ex-defense doctors have been roped in to provide online free consultation on e-Sanjeevani OPD to all citizens of the country. The service can be availed on the website https://asanjeevaniopad.in/. Additional contractual staff has also been temporarily hired in 51 high-pressure ex-servicemen contributory health scheme ECHS polyclinics for night duty for 3 months to cater to the veterans and their dependents. That's all for now. To know about our upcoming video, please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.